they're going into different kinds. You know much about farming?
No, I used to detassel some, but
okay.
I fed some animals, but that's about it. How long have you been farming?
Well, I started when I was 8 years old, and I'll be 70 next year.
All right.
But I think I'll let the younger ones do most of the work next year. I bought me a new Mustang the other day.
Oh, you got a new one?
A red one.
Yeah? Good.
That tells me what it's making. That tells me what the moisture is.
Oh. Neat. Yellow gold. Of course, it should be yellow.
Yep. See, this is the sun that we left. It's taller. It's running 16.6.
And the moisture?
Yeah.
How tall is it?
Well, that has nothing to do with ears. It's just taller corn. Now, this is the replant. You can see the stalks are shorter. And the moisture goes up because it was planted later. This is an older combine. They make.
What year is this one?
93.
Yeah. It's John Deere?
Oh, yeah.
It's green and it's got that deer.
Yeah, it was a 9500, then he made a 9510, and then he made a 9550, and then he made a 9560, and then he made a 9570. But I don't farm very much.
How many acres?
About 600.
Nice.
Most of the big farmers farm 2, 3, 4, 5 thousand.
5,000.
My cousins, I think, farm about a little less than 5,000. But they got, I don't know, how many million dollars worth of machinery.
Well, this should be $1 million by itself, shouldn't it? Is this $1 million machinery by itself?
A brand new one would be.
Wow.
This one.
I haven't got $1 million.
No. So we had replant. Sometimes there was stalks that was in between the rows. I didn't get killed. It's yours.
Oh, yeah. It's got to be over 8 feet tall.
Oh, yeah.
I can't detassel that. I saw a good antique tractor show once in Virginia.
Okay.
And the tractors have changed a lot.
Oh, yeah. on grinding beans?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes. I smelled some alfalfa today, so that was nice.
If I was combining beans, I wouldn't be steering it. You know that?
Oh, it's easier? Or different?
It's auto steer.
Auto steer?
See?
Wow.
Watch it.
Go to the other end, and it's going after that stock.
Well, that's because I turned it on.
Oh.
You know, if you have beans, you don't have to follow the rows.
Yeah.
Like you do on corn. Straight around.